if a journalist notices that they are upset about things or you know, unusually cranky or difficult or just having a difficult time coping, or their families are noticing it, I think they should talk to someone in their organisation, talk to the news director, talk to one of your colleagues, and just have a conversation about it, because that can lead to all sorts of things. It can lead to a debrief, it can lead to counselling, and it can lead to you getting back on track again and feeling good again.